guys aren't half bad, but that guy sucked. That was bad.
I just had to. Yeah, nah, I couldn't help it, I just had to. If you ain't feeling this, sorry, I got bad news. You might have died, cause that shit is barely past noon. And everybody out here getting wavy, where you at, dude? Yeah, it's got me feeling like a beach boy. Sun tan shades, drinking on the beach, boy. I've been sipping, now I'm pulling up a seat, boy. Bikini season, she got ass like a peach, boy. Yeah, there's not a lot of people like me. I can flex just throwing on a white tee.
Jake, what are you teaching these kids?
Do good in school. And
yeah, that's the word.
Yeah, it's
a bad kid.
There you go, dude.
So this, you said, can pull you.
It pulled me.
All right.
Well, Bean's like 80 pounds, so he should be totally fine.
Oh, easily.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, we're cooking now.
Yo.
You guys are doing heydays wrong, bro.
Excuse me. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud. I'm swaying.
Oh my gosh! There's an absolute squad outside.
Through. We got a VIP coming into the booth.
Yeah, we got guys.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
VIP in the booth.
Sorry about that.
Oh, we had an accident. Who's your insurance?
Thanks, guys.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
It's like a tattoo.
Nothing.
It just hurts way less.
Yep.
Let me know. Let me know what.
Booyah.
Thank you.
Nice.
Let's go.
Hey, rev bomb it.
I could have swore it was on, but I'm just not sure.
I don't think so.
Next person that buys that hat gets these sunglasses.
Oh.
I'm buying them.
All right, well, there you go. You have them.
The last hat.
The last melon.
The last melon.
All right, before this happens, kid shows up, goes, I want to arm wrestle you banging. So this is where we're at.
Somebody say when.
All right,
okay, when.
Two, one, go.
Go.
He's got it.
Come on!
I can't get the last little inch.
You won!
Jake won something! Jake won something!
Oh,
I smashed the chair,
you
but
break
it's not
all
mine.
Of Randy's chairs by the end of the day.
Sorry, Randy.
Well, we just closed up the booth for the day. Crazy turnout, like, you guys came. Thank you so much. That was so fun, me and everyone. Seemed like people are pumped about the merch, so that's pretty cool to see in person.
Bro.
Yo.
Are they pretty heavy?
Yeah, they're pretty heavy. Yo,
you did not deserve this one bit.
No, not at all. This is incredible.
Let me try them on.
They're really heavy.
Snowmobile speed and style, snowmobile freestyle.
So obviously, these are Brett Turcotte, so.
The legend.
Do you guys just carry these around with you all the time or what?
No, we like.
Just on the go.
Yeah.
Whenever you gotta flex.
Oh yeah, check right? These out.
Damn. Dude, these are sick.
You look good.
Yeah, I know.
It's like an unwritten law.
I mean,
you gotta spin them. You
just
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Nice.
Oh,
just flexing.
Wait, 3, 2, 1.
No.
Is he doing it, Jay?
So I signed this dude's leg, and he's like, "I'm gonna get that tattooed." And I didn't think he was serious. So I gave him my phone number to send me a picture, and there it is. So we'll get a follow up when it's done.
No way.
They're straight up
that's
just
amazing.
Like.
That's amazing. Everyone is like.
That's ridiculous.
You're Austria, you're just like, what the fuck?
I don't mean to.
Still looking.
Hey, we're gonna go to the Bible.
What are we doing? Turkey Reinhardt is gonna finally confront Larry Enticer. This has been in the making for about a year and a half now.
Oh,
they have never actually met.
Actually?
Yeah, seriously.
Wow.
I'm like not lying to the camera. I'm watch out. Seriously.
That's actually I'm excited I can be a part of this.
I was standing there watching.
Jake, you got an update for us?
There it is!
Bro!
No way.
It's actually kind of cool.
Yeah, it is. I want one now.
Yeah, you want to get one too? All right, let's go.
We're heading over to 509. We got invited to their like exclusive party tonight. Murph was standing next to us as we got invited, and they gave him a wristband. So I'm a little bit worried that he's going to make a fool out of us. Don't do anything stupid tonight, okay?
Oh, don't worry. I'm all packed and loaded full of brewskis. We'll be fine.
I feel like you're really gonna get along well with those guys, though.
We're freaking chicken grinder and Enticer. Those guys are a bunch of pussies. You know, I'll hang out with them. They're good dudes, but they don't got nothing on me. I'm freaking dual wielding all day.
Yes, twins, bro.
See you later. Love you too. Happy birthday,
guys.
Apparently yep.
Cute.
But
holy crap. It's
dude, Booty nice got though. Me lost like
over in this bitch. Holy.
Wow.
Look at this.
Booty, this is that shock. That was shock. Got the sound that our old school mic does. Let the jacket just right like a tight glove. Later on, we'll probably turn a diner to a nightclub. Yeah, bitch, I got a lot of practice. I make a beat, then I put it in a casket. This shit is crazy, everybody going bash it. Took it to another level, then I moved past it. Yeah, dreaming about the radio blasted. Rolling in a Bel Air 56 Classic. Yeah. You ain't ready, got a lot more. Having fun, I don't know what I would stop for. Minutes, but it's already like shot four. Got a lot of liquor, but I probably should have brought more. Yeah, it's a party. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Someone's gotta do it.
I think Mike is gonna give her.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Take your best shot, man.
That's pretty close.
Higher than I thought.
Yeah. Woo!
Jake, did you hear what she said? She said not too much speed.
Yeah, I know, but guess what? Nobody slow made it anywhere. I'm going wide open, so.
Oh, that was pretty good. Yo, you pulled a hammy.
Yeah, we're done. No, I'll give it another one.
Oh, that's close, dude. Oh, dude.
All right, banging. I don't think you're going to have much left in you after this one.
Oh, that was so close.
Yeah, so far away.
Bang it. You need that.
I don't want, I need.
Holy crap.
Is it? Hey.
All right, boys. Last day of Heydays. It's been a blast, like, meeting all you guys.
Murph.
Yo, buddy.
Murph. You dead?
Yep.
All right. Murph, here. Get up.
Hey. Oh, yeah. That is what I'm talking about.
What have you been doing? We lost you last night. Uh-huh. You were wild.
Oh, yeah. All right. Well, hey.
You okay?
You guys smell that? I think the Enticer's around. Let's go find him. Here, we got to lock him up before we go, though.
Jeez, Smurf, how long have you been here?
I don't know, like...
Here, take this.
What time
you'll
is
need it? You're going to go and try and find Enticer?
I think so. All right, let's rock and roll.
Murph, I don't think Larry Enticer knows who you are, to be honest.
It don't matter. I'm up and coming. He's going to know who I am. Where, you guys even know where we're going? I'm just...
I don't know. You're just walking, man.
I smell the MBRP booth. That's where we got to go.
Are you beefing with him, or are you just trying to be his friend?
Oh, no. Well, us 69ers are always friends, but in all reality, we don't really like each other because there only can be one. But we all got to, like, stick together because not very many of us because we're all just super badass, you know?
Yeah.
You know, Murph, I think for once we're on the same team.
I don't know. No, we ain't hanging out with you clowns. Hell no.
Maybe I won't jump in if Larry's right. Kicking your ass.
Holy shit! Murph Tupperware?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, man, can I get a picture?
I told you bitches I was on the upper. Alright, later, man.
Hell yeah.
Send it.
Alright, now. Oh, man, we might have to get some food. Or what were we doing?
Well, we were trying to find Larry.
Oh, yeah, well, that's what we're doing. He's close. Let's go. There he is. Oh, I mistake him for someone else. Dang it, I thought that was for sure him. Let's keep moving. I need another beer. He's close. Oh, I think that's him right there.
Oh yeah.
I was talking to Chicken Grinder yesterday, and I think us 69ers need to stay together.
Oh yeah?
You want a shotgun of brewski?
Oh, I'm good.
Too early in the morning?
Yeah. Go watch.
All right, here we go. Oh, I can't get it. There we go. Sure you don't need one for the road?
I'm good.
All right, pal. We'll be seeing you.
Yeah.
All right.
Hey,
I'm up and coming, it's five. You know, I thought we were 69ers, but I think he's just a 96er.
Hit him where it hurts. That was a little bit depressing, you know what?
Tell you what, you guys aren't half bad, but that guy sucked. That was bad.
That was honestly the most, we run around and shove, have cameras and act like idiots all day in public. But that was, I honestly felt uncomfortable. Like, it was like just weird. Like, he was just like,
nah. He was not into it at all.
He was totally in character until you walked up. He just was like,
yeah.
Absolutely exposed him, Murph.
He ain't hard.
What do you think about these, Murph?
Let's
could upgrade
that.
You.
I don't know. They don't really have anything in my shape.
What do you mean shape? Round?
Yeah, I'm just going fast, hauling ass, aerodynamic. Your freaking head will just break over backwards with how fast I go. Come on. This is a bunch of garbage. I like that turf ski.
What do you think of that sled, Murph?
She runs on pier.
Murph Tupperware, what's up, dude?
Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good. Can I get a picture?
Absolutely not. Actually, you get out of here right now. I've taken like 10,000 pictures today. I can't do another one. I'm sick of this.
Murph, kind of a dick.
I don't know that guy. He doesn't know me. I told him to get his ass out of here.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, thank you.
Man, Murph, I think you're more famous than us.
Ah, they come and go. You've got a beer holder, too.
You should be an engineer.
Oh. Yeah, I'm smarter than everybody thinks. Boom. That looks good.
Thank you.
You don't own Murph Tupperware's? Oh.
Too much beer.
What's up, guys? So we're just finishing up this video that you're watching right now, and we realized that an entire segment that we shot got completely wiped off of our camera. No idea where it went, but I'm here to try and reenact it the best that I can. So we're at the 509 booth with head marketing manager David McKinney talking about how David reached out to us a couple months back saying he's been watching us for a while, loves our content, and wanted to know if we were interested in working with 509 for this upcoming winter. If you guys know anything about snowmobiling, you know that they're one of the best and biggest brands in the industry right now. So we kind of fanboyed and we were like, absolutely, we'd be honored to. So for this upcoming winter, we'll be decked out in 509 gear, and we're taking a couple trips out west to ride with some of their riders, such as Sane Skinner. He told us that we could ride his turboed sleds. You might regret that, Sane. But we're super stoked on it. We cannot wait to work with 509. And yeah, we want to give back to you guys actually for making this possible. All you got to do, follow us and 509 on Instagram, and that gets you entered to win these brand new 509 goggles. Then go to our latest post on our page and tag two buddies, and that'll get you entered to win this brand new 509 helmet. So sick. So dope. Again, guys, Thank you for this opportunity, making all this possible. We are gonna film some insane videos this winter and cannot wait for you guys to see them. Later.
So we just got back home. We're pulling everything in. Rob the plug, per usual, just coming in clutch. He towed all our stuff home in the Christian Brothers racing trailer. So anyways, then he hooked us up with a sweet jacket.
Yeah, it'll keep just, our filmer warm here. Yeah. Look at this. Keeping the filmer warm this year.
Yeah, because for those of you that don't know, I'm like literally freezing behind the camera while all these guys are like running around. But anyways, Rob, just to top off, literally plugging us the whole weekend. He's like, oh, I got an M8, you guys want to launch it off in celebration? We're like, yeah?
Oh God.
Oh, what? Oh shit, fuck, oh shit!
Whoa!
Holy, I felt that in my chest.
Oh, loud. All right, well, should we do this announcement now?
Perfect. Yeah, I guess now we can finally do the big announcement we've been just blue-balling them at with for the whole weekend.
So I don't know what we want to, like, how do we give this away? Should we just maybe do some cinematic stuff? Like, the next giveaway is garage door opens. There it is.
You know what, man?
Yeah, we can do that.
You know what? I like the way you think, but we got to close the garage door then.
All right, so... What the next giveaway is...
S450 away by popular demand from last video. No, not last video. The Turf Wars video. We were like, what should we give away? Hands down, most commented was this. Actually, it was the Banshee, but Jake won't let us give that away.
It was hard enough giving this away.
Yeah, I was like, man, we got Eddie to twist his arm.
Jake's only what, like $75,000 deep in that Banshee by now.
It actually took a lot of convincing. Jake is losing a ton of money on this.
But
maybe like 12,000, 15,000. So this means Jake can't do Amazon for like maybe 2 days.
Yeah, so we'll shut down. Sorry, Amazon. It got completely torn apart.
First off, you blew it up.
Yeah, so I blew it up and I wanted it just done perfect. So they literally took it out, replaced every bearing, seal, bolt, and it cost me all the monies in the world. So the motor maybe has like the last four videos on it, and I haven't rode it since because it's just bent up. But we got all that fixed too. New arms, and yeah, so if you win it, all the full build, well, I guess all the labor and parts, and yeah, whatever.
This is gonna be just like our last giveaway. Every $5 spent on CboysTV.com is gonna get you one entry to win this quad.
Everything that we showed you in this video that we dropped at Heydays, it's on the website again. Go and check that out, cboystv.com, and
this will go till Halloween. We're gonna give this
We're giving it away on the trick or treat night. So,
yep.
Trick or treat, here you go.
If you do win it, and you can come pick it up, you have to do a wheelie before we can get it to you.
Yeah. So if you win, you can come hang out with us for the day, and you know, you take your quad home. If that's, yeah, absolutely. We'll make a day out of it just like the last one. And if that's not possible for you, then we will ship it at our expense to wherever you're at, so.
US only.
Yeah, I think that's it. So, I mean, Heydays was an absolute blast. Thank you guys so much to everybody who just came up and said hi. Also, lastly, just one more time, thank you so much to Rob and Christian Brothers Racing for just hooking us up with a spot and towing our stuff back. Honestly, like, just made it so much better for us.
Keep videoing.
But check out Christian Brothers Racing. We'll tag them down below in the description. But yeah, we'll see you guys next time.
Shout out G on this one though, you know. I just had to. Yeah, nah, I couldn't help it, I just had to.